It missed it. It's insane, though.
And a remote control airplane just
flew over us.
What if it? What would it? What if it like hit the front?
It,
of
well, if it hit, we would have been screwed.
To be blunt. On the lookout for the zipper.
Wait, are you recording that right now? I should just disregard that last statement.
Why?
Because I swore.
Oh, no one cares.
Yeah, no, I shouldn't do it though.
What makes a word a swear? Like, who decided that word's gonna be a bad word?
Good question. Off the top of my head, I really don't know. Let me focus on driving, because now we have traffic. By the Civil Wars. The Civil Wars.
What's that?
I really, really, really did not need to hear you say you spilled stuff anywhere. God bless you. Hi, Mom.
Thank you again.
In Boston, just south of Boston. A lot of traffic coming up 93. Yep, so we're plugging along near Dorchester. Yeah, stopped at Burger King. Yeah, yep, no, it's good. Alright, I'm not going to talk to you for too long though, Mom, because I'm right in the middle of traffic driving on the highway, so we'll be along shortly. Alright, we'll see ya. Alright, bye.
Are you sure the zipper's in front of us?
Pardon?
Are you sure the zipper's in front
of us? The zipper is in front of us, I'm 100% positive.
Coming this way?
Coming towards us. It starts, it starts at 7 o'clock, so... It starts from the Boston side coming in.
Whoa, Dad.
What, honey?
Did you just see my fry?
No, what happened? What did you spill?
Okay,
that's very cool.
It's literally attached, though. Look,
that's awesome.
Look at Julian.
Highly amused.
What?
It's attached.
Oh, what?
It's attached.
It's a T. Nice.
Oh, God almighty, I hate traffic.
Who doesn't hate traffic?
Me.
It's true. I dislike traffic.
Hate is a strong word, but I really, really, really don't like you.
I literally need a lot of napkins because it's sinking inside me.
What was it that spilled? Your chocolate milk spilled? Oh, for the love of God, Calla.
Gross.
Calla, what did you spill it on? In the on the car? On the seat?
Not the name of the car, like a little bit of the seatbelt.
Alright, Cal, you gotta be careful with the milk. This is exactly why I don't want you to eat in the car.
Oh, fudgicles.
I didn't want to eat in the car, but
Here's the zipper right there. See it? It's coming up. It's yellow.
Zipper's the, oh, I see it up there in the distance.
What does the zipper do?
See, it's a zipper moves the concrete from left to right because it creates an extra lane.
Look at it shifting. How fast is it going?
Probably 5 miles an hour.
I want that job.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Now we have an extra lane.
Yes, just like that.
And that was the zipper.
That was the